Ken beat Andy up? Why didn't you tell me about this sooner? I told you that he left my mother alone and that she fell and hurt herself. Did you know about this then?
No. Ken beat Andy after that. I knew that Ken and Andy had had an affair. She promised me it was over.
Well, it clearly wasn't over in Ken's mind, otherwise he wouldn't have beaten Andy in a fit of rage and jealousy.
What I want to know is what this means for my mother.